Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at some great new features in quizzes. The ability to add polls and surveys, math equations and formulas, as well as sound clips up to 10 seconds. So let's go ahead in. Let's select math right here. And if I want to add a math equation, such as square root of 4x minus 12, what you need to do to get rid of the square root, you can just click right there. So then equals 6. So we can insert and just say, what does x equal? Okay, so then you can add your options down below. So that's very helpful and very simple to go ahead and do. Next one I'm gonna show you is the ability to add media. So I'm just gonna select here. So in the past you could always add images, but now you can add audio. Now, one thing to notice, it has to be a 10 second limit. So if you download something, let's say you go into something like BenSound, which has free royalty-free music, you can download it. And then there's even this audiotrimmer.com you can use to trim it and download it to your computer at 10 seconds. So what we'll do is I've already done that. So I'm gonna upload an MP3 that I've cut to 10 seconds. You can play it if you'd like. Okay, you can save it. So here it is, so you'd say, what instrument is this? And then, you know, you could say ukulele, you know, so on and so forth, and put that in. So that's another great feature. To remove the audio, you just have to go ahead and remove it right there, just like that. And the last one to point out is the ability for polls. So what you can do is just select this over here. So now, if you turn this off to create questions that are not evaluated for a correct answer, so you can say, you know, did you understand today's lesson? And then you could go ahead and say, you know, yes, no, and then few questions. Yeah, whatever it may be. So there you go. Those are the new options available to you and the new updates and quizzes. Any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.